Good morning, Monday. Welcome, you guys. It is a Monday morning full body workout here at Jesse Clark Fitness. Great to have you guys with us. I took a couple days off. I'm feeling much better, y'all. Still have a little bit of irritation in my throat, but I've got my hot coffee. I've got some water. So we are gonna get through this workout today. Good morning, Maria's here. Tiffany, welcome. Welcome, ladies. Good to have you with us. Look at that. I can't believe it. Caitlin Faust is here. Good to have you, Caitlin. Sean's here. Shanette. Awesome, y'all. Welcome to Monday morning. All right. Good morning, Kenya. Stephanie, what is going on? Everyone's decided that this is the Monday they're getting back on track. Alicia's here. Keisha. Beverly's feeling better. Awesome, y'all. Look at all those names pop up. All right, y'all, give me some arm swings. It is good to be here, y'all. Again, just feeling a little bit slow. Didn't sleep awesome last night, but definitely here. I'm gonna give it my best. Good morning, Yolandri is here. Keisha, Faust, Juanita Williams. Awesome, awesome. Roll your shoulders back, you guys. We are just warming up on a Monday morning. So here's what you're gonna need for your workout today. Two different sets of weights, something light and something heavy, okay? Roll those shoulders forward. Something light would be for your back flies, okay? So when you do this, what weight would you pick? Then when you do a deadlift, what weight would you pick for that? We've got a deadlift clean and press today. Give me some arm circles. We are warming up our upper body. Good morning, Barbara. All right, y'all, arm circles. So today's workout, we are definitely going to lift and we're gonna hopefully break a sweat. Let's do a couple of body weight squats. Here we go. Right here in the center of your mat. If you're just joining us, you need two sets of weights, something light, something kind of medium heavy, and a mat. Each round, we have three different circuits we're gonna get to, plus a finisher today. Each circuit has a cardio element. So we'll do something like a combination, we'll do some upper body, and then we will do some cardio. All right, come all the way up. Let's do some low jacks right here. Low jacks. That's it, Shanette. Get your heart rate up a little bit. In and out. Now let's take it into a full jack. Full jacks. In and out. In and out. Good stuff. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. All right. Definitely feel your heart rate changing a little bit. You are waking up. I want to thank our sponsors, you guys. From Wisconsin, I want to thank Shalini Grunwald. Thank you, Shalini. And from Texas, Leticia Carreras. Thank you, ladies, for your support and your sponsorship. We are gonna start with a deadlift. It looks like this. Deadlift, clean, and press. That is your first movement. All right, Kenya. I'm gonna turn this music up just a hair. If it gets too loud, please let me know. All right, I'm gonna start out with a pair of 15 pounders. Here we go, you ready? Deadlift down, clean and press for 12. Here we go. One. That's it, Beverly. Two. It feels good having taken two rest days in a row. Three, I'm feeling much better. Four. Good. Five, deadlift. Five. Six, that's it, Caitlin. Six, seven, up. Eight, deadlift, clean, and press. Nine, that's it, Carol. Ten, two more, Stephanie. 11, one more, 12, and 12. Bring it down. All right, set those down. Switch it out with something you can do a bicep curl with. I'm gonna go a little bit light on my first round. I've got these 10 pounders, here we go. Bicep curls for 15. One, two, lock those elbows in. Three, four, you got it, Keisha Bond. Five, six, seven, no momentum here. Eight, this is all muscles. Nine, 10, five more. Four, three, two, last one, and curl, good. All right, next up is our cardio round. We're gonna do side hops. So I want you to hop, kick it back on one foot. One, two, three, four, five, get to 20, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10 more, nine, eight, good hop, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. All right, y'all, get some water, get a sip of coffee, whatever you got. Good morning, Faye Kennedy. Tanya's here, look at y'all. Everybody's showing up for their Monday workout. Here's the thing about Monday. It really sets the tone for the rest of your week. If you can start Monday strong, even if by Thursday you kind of energy out, by Monday you should be feeling strong. All right, y'all, second round deadlift clean and press. You ready? Here we go, I'm using 15s. Let's do this, Tanya. Deadlift, clean, and press. Two, your goal is 12, Caitlin. Three, four, keep breathing. Five, woo. Six, stretch those hamstrings. Six, you got it, Carol. Seven. Eight. Four more, Sean. Nine. Good press. Ten. 11. One more. 12. All right, set it down. Can you go heavier on those bicep curls? I think I can go up one. All right, grab your weights, Alicia. Here we go, bicep curls. Let's do it. One, two, do not be afraid. Three, to go heavy. Four, five, what's gonna happen? Six, you hit failure. Seven, that's totally acceptable. Eight, maybe you have to drop down. Nine, to a lighter weight. 10, also totally fine. 11, 12, 13, come on, Alicia. 14, one more, 15, yes. All right, those felt good. All right, shake out your arms. We've got side to side hops. This round, let's go for 25. Here we go. One, two, three, four, you got it. Five, six, seven, Kenya. Eight, nine, 10, use your arms. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe. All right, we've got another round coming up. Breathe, you guys. Let your heart rate come down. Ask yourself this question. We've got deadlift, clean, and press coming up. Can you go heavier? I think I can. All right, Barbara, grab those 20s. you want a challenge on your last set, best set, grab something a little bit heavy today. Ready? Here we go. Deadlift, clean and press. One, one, one. Good. Two, whoops. Three. Sorry about the clink. Four. Good. Five. Come on, Carol. Five. You got it. Six. Halfway. Seven. Eight. Four more. Nine. 10. Last two. 11. One more. 12. All right, set those down. Excellent job. Oh man. All right, we've still got bicep curls. What are we thinking? All right, I'm reaching for my 12s. Whew. Here we go, y'all. Split your stance. One, two, your breathing has changed. Three, four, definitely warmed up. Five, there's Odie. Six, seven, keep going. Eight, I love it, Barbara. Nine, 10, I knew you'd take the challenge. 11, 12, 13, two more. 14, last one, 15. All right, set those weights down. Last round of your side hops. Let's go for 30 this round. Ready, start right here. One, two, three, four, go at your pace. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, that's it, Maria. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10, 9, do the Carlton. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, y'all. Breathe. We've got another circuit coming up. We've got rear lunges with an overhead tricep. So it's gonna look like this. One weight up here. You're gonna go back, rear lunge, push it to the top. That's move one. Move two, back flies. Move three, side to side shuffles. All right, grab your weight for your tricep overhead. I'm gonna start with one weight, holding it with two hands. You're doing great, Barbara. Here we go. Up overhead, remember when you're up, you're up. When you're down, you're down. So, when we're down, one, and push, alternating. Two, up, three, that's it, Beverly. Four, good, Juanita. Five, push. Six, push. Seven, come on, Tasha. Eight, nine, three more. 10, push. 11, last one, and 12. Good. All right, your second movement. Grab your weights for a back fly. I'm gonna use 10 pounders. Knees soft, slightly bent. Here we go. One, two, your goal is 15. Three, four, squeeze. Five, six, seven, you're halfway. Eight, good. Nine, keep going. 10, if this gets too heavy. 11, just drop down. 12 to a lighter weight. 13, 14, 15. All right, set that down. Last movement in the circuit is your side to side shuffles. So start all the way here at one end. Shuffle, shuffle, tap, and come back. Here we go for 20. Shuffle, shuffle, tap. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep going. 9, that's it, Alicia. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5 more, 5, 4, push, 3, you got it, 2, and 1, oh man, side shuffles, they do it every time. All right, I'm going to turn the heater off, my heater just kicked on. We do not need any more heat in this house. Excellent job, y'all. All right, second round. Rear lunges with a tricep overhead extension. I think I'm gonna switch to a kettlebell. Here's one option that might make it a little easier to hold on to. We're gonna go from 12 up to 16 this round. So that's 8 each side. Ready? You're right here. And down and press. That's 1, 2, 3, rear lunge. 4, into a tricep extension. 5, 6, keep going. 7, that's it, Barbara. 8, come on, Faye. 9, 10, keep those elbows pulled in. 11, 12, 13, 3 more. 14, 15, 16. Oh man. All right, back flies. Oh, catch your breath. Ready? Here we go. Go with something lighter for your back flies. Flatten your back. Elbow slightly bent. 1, 2, 3. Your goal is 15. 4. Come on, Jeanette. 5. You got this, Caitlin. 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more, come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, oh man, all right, I need a quick sip before we do these side shuffles, man, sweat is now pouring down. This is our second round of our second circuit. Ready? Your goal is 20. Shuffle tap. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Tap low. 9, 10. Come on, Beverly. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 5 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, oh man, all right y'all, tap it out, don't come to a complete stop, keep moving your legs just a little bit. We've got one more round of that coming up. At this point, sweat should be coming down, okay? That is a good sign. You're out of breath. Another good sign, Sean. All right, last set of rear lunges. We should probably just go one ahead and go to 20. Don't you think? Why not? Grab that kettlebell, overhead grip. Where's the oxygen? One more big deep breath, Kim. All right, you guys, here we go. Top of the lineup. Let's go overhead, rear lunge, 10 each side. 1, 2. Thanks for joining us, Caitlin. 3, she's gotta get ready for high school. 4, so proud of you. 5, 6, push. 7, push. I lost my balance. 8, that's okay. 9, have a great day, Caitlin. 10, that's halfway. 11, 12, 13, press. 14, this is also engaging your core. 15, press. 16, 4 more. 17, 18, press. 19, one more. 20, oh man, feeling that every bit, feeling that in my triceps. All right, we're counting on you, Keisha Faust, to finish strong. Here we go, back flies. Let's do this. 10 seems like the right weight for this one. Ready? 15 reps. 1, 2, 3. Keep going. 4. This is your third and final round. 5, 6, 7, 8. Halfway. 9. Squeeze. 10. Keep going. 11, 12, 13, 2 more, 14, 1 more, 15, good. All right, set those to the side. Last one of side shuffles. We did 20 the first two rounds. Let's add 5 and go for 25, okay? We got this. 25 this round. Shuffle, shuffle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Breathe if you need to. 6, 7. Come on, Kim. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Tap. 13, 14, 15, 16. Keep going. 17, 18, 19, 20. 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Man. All right, back to center. Good stuff. Tap it out. Keep moving. Give me a couple little hamstring curls. Stretch, stretch. All right, y'all. Let your heart rate come down after those side shuffles. We've got a side squat and front press. So it's gonna look like this. Start with one weight, hold it right here. Side squat, press, back in. Side, press, back in, okay? Second movement. Use that heavy kettlebell or weight for a back row. Third movement, jacks. That is our last big circuit, and then we're gonna do a finisher, okay? Whoo! Here we go. I'm gonna turn it up a smidge. I'm gonna start with a 12 pounder. Here we go. You're doing great. Start in the center. Side squat, press. Two, three, four, up, five, press, up, six, out, in, up, seven, eight, get to 12, 9, 10, last two, Shanette, 11, one more, 12, and up. All right, back rows. Grab something heavy. Here we go. Grab those 20s, Barbara. 15 each side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, keep sweating, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, that's it, Juanita, 2, and 1. Switch to the other side. Sweat should be coming down at this point. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, come to right here, 9, good pull, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, excellent. All right, last one is your jumping jacks. You can switch to low jacks if you need low impact. You've got 20 right here, y'all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Dance break. Na 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 na, kiss kiss. All right, y'all. Ready? Second round. Front squat with the press. I meant to say side squat with the front press. You know what I mean. Here we go. 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You're doing great, Kenya. 9, 10, two more, 11, one more, 12. All right, got a little loud. All right, you're doing fabulous. Back rows. Let's do this round of back rows together, okay? So if you've got two weights, go ahead and grab them. I'm gonna reach for those. I'm gonna reach for those 20 pounders we used earlier, Barbara. I'm gonna underhand grip it. Go down into a flat back together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, back rows, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh yeah. All right, set those down. We've got jacks this round. All right, we're adding 5. Add 5 to your jacks. Here we go, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Keep going. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, y'all, breathe. All right, one more big set, and then we're gonna go down to our mat. You're doing great, Kenya. Y'all, I know it's a sweaty Monday, as it should be, okay? We show up on Mondays to work hard. Okay, bounce my top knot right out. We show up on Mondays, not because it's easy, but because we know we're gonna work hard. We're gonna start the week feeling strong, which helps to empower everything else we wanna do this week. It starts with you feeling strong, like you can accomplish everything else. Here we go. Go a little heavier. Let's go a little bit longer. Let's go to 16 on these. Last round, ready? Side squat, press. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. That's it, Steph. 4, 4. Woo! 5, you got it, Tiffany. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Feeling this in my quads. 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14. Last two, 15, 15. One more, 16, 16. Oh man, all through my quads. All right, let's go back to singles. Singles on your back rows. Go with something heavy. Ready? Here we go, single back rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, you got it. 5, come on, Alicia. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, switch it to the other side. Here we go, Andrea. 15 on this side. 1, 2, 3, keep sweating. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more, 5, pull. 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. All right, all that you've got left is your jumping jacks. We're gonna add. I want you to do in and out if you're able to, okay? Here we go for 30, y'all. Last round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 10 more, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. All right. Breathe. We have a finisher, you guys. Push-ups and sit-ups for our finisher. Let's take it down to the mat. All right. Have a seat. Now, if you want to, totally fine to add a weight to these sit-ups. Actually makes it a little bit easier. So let's start with 5 and 5. Then we'll go 10 and 10. You know the deal. This is it. After we finish this, you can be done. 1, 1, 2, 2. Finishing with core. 3 and upper, 4, 4, basic sit up, and 5, that's it. Set your weight down, flip it over, you've got 5 push-ups. Now any way you wanna do these push-ups, y'all, feel free to go to your knees if needed. I'm gonna go military for as long as I can. One, two, three, four, five. All right, flip it over. You've got 10 sit-ups. Here we go. First three, regular sit-ups. And we're gonna start adding something. One, back. Two, use that weight to pull you forward. Three, let's add a twist. Four, add a twist. Five, twist. Six, twist. Seven, twist. Go up into a press. Eight, woo. Nine, one more. And 10. Excellent. All right, y'all, 10 push-ups. Remember, any combination of knee push-ups, bench-assisted push-ups, or a wall push-up even. Here we go. 10's the goal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right. Not the greatest push-ups of my life, but I'll take it. All right, y'all. Here we go. We're at the top of the pyramid. We've got 15 of these sit-ups. Let's go for 5 regular. 1, 1, keep it moving. 2, 2, this is our big round. 3, woo, 4, come on Juanita, one more. 5, now 5 with a twist. 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, that's it Kenya. 9, 9, don't give up. 10, 10. All right, 5 with an overhead press. Here's 11, 12, and press. 13, 13, 14, 14. Come on, Keisha Bond. 15, 15. All right, let's talk about strategy for this push-ups. Good morning, Norma. So, we're starting to get wore out. Let's split these up, okay? Let's do 8 and 7. 8 and 7 on the push-ups. We'll bring us to 15. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Sit it back into child's pose. All right, 7 more for the win. Come on, Barbara. You got this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh man. Oh man. I'm dying. Here's the good news. We finished up our big number, so now we've got 10 and 5. 10 and 5. Let's do 10 sprinter sit-ups. Since y'all love these so much, I knew that's what you were trying to tell me. How about sprinter sit-ups, Jess? You get your wish. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I can hear y'all. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and lay it back. Sun-dried tomato. All right, we've got 10 push-ups. Now, if you're struggling with the push-ups, if you're struggling, thank you, Alicia. Great to have you back. If you're struggling with push-ups, go to your knees, or just hold it in a plank, okay? Here we go for 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh gosh. Again, not my best push-ups, but hey, there was a bend in those elbows. I'm counting them. All right, five. Five for the win. Pick your favorite sit-up. I'm gonna go with the twist. One, two. All you have is five. Three. Lots of sweat today. Four. One more. Five. Good. All right, push-ups, you guys. Last five for the win. Make them your best of the day. Hey, they're your last of the day. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Yes. All right. When you're ready, man, catch your breath and stand it up, you guys. Here we go. Deep breath to the sky. Exhale, hang your body weight to the floor. So, my hope is that you've got some groceries for the week. My hope is that you're following my lead and jumping into meal prep this week. Now, maybe you already are a meal prepper. I had been sort of going meal to meal. Thank you, Tiffany, Keisha, Shanette. So if you're not doing the formal prep, get a couple of your little matching Tupperwares out and have a couple lunches packed, okay? That's what's gonna keep us from having to get takeout. Every time you go to work, if you are going to the office, you know how critical packing that lunch is, okay? Now I'm home all day. This is gonna keep me from diving into whatever junk I'm hungry for. So make sure you've got some kind of meal prep going, even if you just have something you're cooking. Maybe throw something in the slow cooker today. You will be set for the week, Keisha Bond. Thank you, Anita. Thank you, Stephanie. Awesome job on a Monday, ladies and gentlemen. I don't want to forget you, Sean Page. Tanya, thank you. Maria, thank you. Have a great day, you guys. And sitting right here is my water, all nice and filled. So stay on your water today, y'all. Thank you, Yolandria. I will see you guys tomorrow. We've got upper body tomorrow, but today was a lot of upper, you're right. Thank you, Kim. Carol, looks like you did lots of partying this weekend. All the Deltas partied for 3 days. Thank you, Raquel, Beverly. Have a great one, y'all. See you tomorrow, bye.